He's going to attempt to make a basket out of a palm tree. Here in Uaina, with this lovely couple's home. Say hi. And now he's going to show how to braid. And I can always spoil this too. Am I getting this at a wrong angle or something? Or are you just doing this so fast I don't get it?
No, that's cool.
It's called skills.
Yeah. Is it over under through with four leaves or what?
Four leaves.
Okay. Four leaves over under through.
I have to figure this out later. It's moving so fast.
That's what I do. Gotta watch something like 20, 50 times.
Hey, the apocalypse, the dog.
You would die too.
No. And what are you making, Wayne?
Basket.
What kind of basket? Wayne? What would you use that basket for?
Put anything. Make a food or whatever you want to put them in. So,
and after time the green turns brown and it still stays strong, so that's automatically gonna dry out, turn brown, and that's normal. It doesn't stay green. The uncles in Waikiki used to make me little baskets for when I had my hot dog stand in Waikiki, and the people used to throw tips in there, and they thought it was the coolest thing, just to throw tips in a little woven basket out of palm tree leaves. Laundry basket, there you go.
My lunch box.
Throw a clothes hamper, like a clothes hamper. Mm-hmm. Or and now you have something to put your fruit in?
Yeah, like a potatoes
or something
like that.
The avocados?
Yeah. You're not gonna win against the flies.
Yeah, that area is.
Oh, shit, a butterfly. I always see moths. I don't ever see butterflies.
You know those little purple plants? The little ones? They like the butterflies are attracted to the purple plants.
That was crazy difficult.
This part is kind of like a little short to start.
Here's something I learned about him today that I didn't know he could do. Took us 6,000 miles for us to meet.
Really?
So. He hardly spoke any English at all.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh,
wow. We just smiled at each other. Thank you. That could be a hat too.
Or a big head.
Think it hit?
You did not say for mama's head.
That's a good one.
A what?
It's mama's sweatband.
Oh, that's not right.
I can't even be bad. I'm almost good. Really, baby, you're about to be swinging that thing everywhere. I know.
This is how I know how to braid too.
I guarantee you, you twist your hair, you'll never get it out. One basket on your head.
So is this basket gonna have a hole at the bottom of it, or is it gonna?
No, it's gonna cover it. So.
Oh, okay. I don't like baskets with holes in them.
You're gonna see it, so.
That's freaking awesome.
Your head's in the way. I'm kidding.
Now this one here.
You should go a little faster. Okay.
That's why those are out there.
Okay, I can't see that part. Okay.
Outside one is to cover the metal one.
Yeah.
Yeah, use your natural resources.
Hey, we're on an island, that's what you gotta use.
We're preparing to make baskets for in case a hurricane takes our laundry basket.
Oh, what is it called? Geronimo, right?
Yeah, Jericho. Oh, Hurricane Jericho. Yeah, that's the name of the hurricane.
It started with a G.
Yeah, Jericho.
I would spell Jericho with a K.
Thought it was G-E-I-L-L-E-R-O or something like that.
Guillermo.
Gelardo. Hurricane Geraldo.
That's right, Drake.
Bobby, get out of here.
After I drink and meet in the back to back. Someone wrote, someone should name the next hurricane after Drake. At the weather channel, the weather channel responded, we'll see what we can do.
And he's gonna braid and French braid my hair later. Yeah. Now that I know. He's been holding out for about 3 years. He's been holding out.
And it's on tape.
He can braid better than some girls I know.
Yep, and one of them I'm looking at.
And what do you do with that part?
That's awesome. Here we go, get some potatoes, put them in there.
And that is a finished basket made out of some coconut palm tree leaves.
In how many minutes?
I don't know, it doesn't have a timer on here. Oh. 9 minutes, 52 seconds.
That's awesome. Look at this.
That's shorter amount of time than you opening up a coconut.
Some of his yarmulke.
Okay, and we are finished.